Now, class 6th, good afternoon children, subject maths, video 11, page number 31 and chapter 3 it is. Chapter 3, okay? Now, so, now, third bit you have to do for homework children. See this, third bit do for homework children. The digits, they are there, no? You have to do for homework, some of the digits in the number. You have to find out whether rule for 3 or rule for 3 and 9. Whether it is same or not, you have to see. Okay? Now, next. See children. Fourth question. What is the fourth question? Digits, they are given 1, 9 and 8. Okay? 1, 9 and 8. Then what they have told for you? Check. You form three different numbers. That is 981, 189 and I got it as 891. So, I got three different numbers. You have to check for rule for 9. What is the rule for 9? 9 plus 8 plus 1. That is equal to 18. Now, 9 2 is 18. So, 981 is divisible by 9. Homework and this and this you have to do in the homework book only. Don't copy as it is in the classwork. You have to do it for homework children. Next, fifth question see children. Fifth question. Which numbers among 2, 3, 5, 6, 9 divisible divides 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 exactly? Divides 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 exactly. Okay. Now, the question is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Check for rule for 2, rule for 3, rule for 5, rule for 6 and rule for 9. In the tabular form only you have to write. What is the rule for 2? Last digit should be 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. Last digit is not either 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8. Therefore, it is not divisible by 2. It is not divisible by 2. Rule for 3. Some of the digits should be divisible by 3. So, when I added all the numbers, all the digits, I got it to be as 15. 3 5s are 15. So, it is divisible by 3. Last digit is 5. So, it is divisible. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is divisible by 5. Divisibility rule for 6. What is the divisibility rule for 6? This, it is not divisible by 2. Here, it is divisible by 3. One, if either of the cases failed, that is divisibility rule for 2 or 3, then what we will write children? It is not divisible by 6. It is not divisible by 6. Okay. Now, last digit is 5. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is divisible by 5. Divisibility rule for 6, once more I am repeating. Either of the cases is it fails, that is either in the divisibility rule for 2 or in the divisibility rule for 3. If it fails, then it is not divisible by 6. Okay. Next, divisibility rule for 9. What is the divisibility rule for 9? Some of the digits should be divisible by 9. Some of the digits is 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5. It is 15. So, 9 1s are 9. 6 is the remainder. So, it is not divisible by 9. Next, 6th question see children, all of you. Now, write different two-digit numbers using digits 3, 4 and 5. Check whether these numbers are divisible by 2, 3, 5, 6 and 9. 2, 3, 5, 6 and 9. So, what is the digits given children for you? The digits are 3, 4 and 5. Now, two-digit numbers formed are 34 and 45. You are wish children, you can take any two digit numbers using 3, 4 and 5. But I took it as 34 and 45. I took it as 34 and 45. So, this 34, you should check whether it is divisible in 2, 3, 5, 6 and 9. What is the rule for 2? Last digit should be either 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 or not. Okay? Last digit is 4. It is divisible by 2. What is the rule for 3? 3 plus 4 is equal to 7. Why 3 plus 4? Some of the digits I found out. So, is 7 going in 3 table? No, it is not going in 3 table. Divisibility rule for 5. Last digit is not 0 or 5. It is not divisible by 5. Visibility rule for 6. If in 3 it is failing, can we say that it is divisible by 6? No. Next, what is the rule for 9? Sum of the digits. 3 plus 4 is 7. Is 9 smaller than 7? Will it go in 9? No. So it is not divisible by 9. So children, from this, what did you see? That 34 is divisible by 2, not divisible by 3, not divisible by 5, not divisible by 6, divisible by 9. Divisible by 9. Not divisible by 9. Sorry, not divisible by 9. So children, from this, using this same 44, 45, you should do it in your homework book. And please children, like Sagar and all, don't write us homework in the classwork. That is for your purpose. I kept it as homework so that you can write it using seeing the classwork. You can write it neatly in the homework book. Okay, half part I am only doing children. Did you understand? This one and this one in the homework book. 45 also you should do it in the homework book. That's all for today. Thank you.